Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to reset the maintenance kit counter on HP Laserjet 2420 model. So switch off the printer, then switch on and press and hold the green button until all of these LEDs are on, then release the green button, then press the up arrow. We see here new maintenance kit, press OK. It will continue with restart. And after about a minute, we have new working printer with maintenance kit resetted. So that's it. Thank you very much and good luck.